Hi, my name is Ashley and I just did an experiment. I stood in front of a mirror for 10 minutes. All I had on was a black sports bra and some black underwears. The goal of this experiment is to teach myself and hopefully teach other people that body positivity is such a huge thing. It's honestly a really hard thing to accomplish, especially when you've struggled with it for a lot of your life. I've struggled with loving my body and myself for many years, since I was a child, like as long as I can remember. The purpose of this experiment was to see how far I've come and to show people that things change and everyone is beautiful. So I stood in front of the mirror for 10 minutes looking at myself. That's it. I ended up fidgeting a lot with my clothes. I wanted to cover myself up. I played a lot with my stomach. I tried to suck in, be skinnier. I tried to minimize the fat that I saw. I would cover up and cringe and like, sometimes it was even hard for me to look at myself. That's something that you have to have compassion with yourself for. I know that I have struggles with my perception of my body and how I look at myself, how I view myself. Just to have like compassion for myself to know that like I tried to do this experiment with myself, to look at myself for 10 whole minutes in the mirror, and I couldn't do it. It made me really emotional. There was many points in this where I got kind of emotional. I wanted to cry. I got angry because of how upset I was with how I looked. This was probably one of the hardest things I've ever done. At the end, I also just randomly decided to incorporate this other thing that I learned one time, is to look in the mirror and tell yourself that I love you. Which is a really hard thing to do, and I've done it a couple times before, but it always made me feel awkward and I hated it. But for some reason at the end of this experiment, I just wanted to stand there and not cover myself up at all and just tell myself I love you. The first time felt weird. It wasn't real. I'm like, I do not love myself. The second time I did it and I was like, okay, that was kind of powerful. Like, I don't know how I feel about this. The third time I said it, I was like, okay, I'm done. Like, this is too overwhelming right now. I can't do this. Obviously, it has some sort of power to make you feel a certain way. It's something that I want to continue to practice. I'm going to play the video, the key parts of it, maybe the parts where I'm really fidgeting, or the parts maybe where I'm like standing still, like I am powerful, you know? And it really does give you confidence. I feel almost different now. Previously, this is probably something I would never do. I would never intentionally take photos of myself. I would never be that open. I'm not a very open person in that sense. I like to blend in. I like to cover up, I like to be as small as possible, draw as little attention to myself because I just don't want people looking at me. I don't want people to pay attention to me. I wasn't confident in myself. Things have changed in this past like year and a half. I hope that you get something out of it. I hope that maybe you can look in the mirror today and tell yourself that I love you. Or if not that, just look in the mirror today and not try to cover yourself up or not try to suck in. Just stand there as you look and know that you're beautiful because you are beautiful. Thank you for following me on this journey.